extra money. This is the last performance in this hour set. Okay. Okay. Foamola, a little known fact. Foamola was named the sexiest band alive by People magazine in 1973.
Thank you. It's been a bad year for neo-Hegelian polka bands like ourselves. But we did have a successful tour of punk convalescent homes in Northern Oregon. Plus, we played for 12,000 drunken toll collectors at their convention in Reno, affectionately known as TollCon. And those of you who enjoy Pokemon Go have surely noticed the violet and gold Foamola bird flitting at the edge of your field of vision. Our first song is a poignant mini autobiography entitled, I Am a Minor Songwriter. It pays tribute to the great East Village bar, Ed's Carousel, which sadly closed in March 1983. While we've been up here, we have received 12 tweets asking us to play our greatest hit, Balzac Prozac. So we will modify our program to include it. If you have read the French novelist Honoré de Balzac while taking the antidepressant Prozac, you will understand this song completely.
When I read a book, I always read Balzac. When I take a drug, I always take Prozac. Balzac. Prozac is all I need. Balzac, Prozac is all indeed.
My professor says Balzac is astute.
My therapist says my depression's acute.
Balzac, Prozac is all I need. Balzac, Prozac is all indeed.
Balzac, Rapegorio,
Prozac gives me. Get up and go.
La comédie humaine.
Prozac, Prozac. Again and again and again. When I read a book, I always read Balzac.
When I take a drug, I always take Prozac.
Balzac, Prozac is all I need. Balzac, Prozac is all indeed.
You may have had the experience of pressing a button to summon an elevator, only to find that the elevator did not arrive. We will now conclude with a song on this topic entitled, Where the Hell is This Elevator?
Where is the elevator? Where is the elevator? I press the button twice. I press the button twice.
Where is the elevator? Where is the elevator? Oh, can you hear my voice? Oh, can you hear my voice?
Does anybody know? Does anybody know?
I asked the Lord above.
I asked the devil below.